I'm just met a friend of
mine. I'm
just sitting in garage.
Gary's going to give me a run down the road, is that all right?
Aye, you get.
He's jumping you off, isn't
he? Aye.
You just say, tell my Uncle Rob, I'm
there. I've just got a passenger boarding the shagging wagon.
What are you doing? You're practicing your auditions.
I'm talking into this thing here. I've just got Mark Devlin, the local ranger supporter. Frustrated IRA.
You're normally good at the action games. I know you think I should, but I've no go at it, Bob. I'm not. My chance.
I smell a booze off you.
I know, mate. I was drinking too much yesterday. I brushed my teeth 3 times. No use in it, no.
I thought you were half at the last time.
I know, Rob. I just get pissed off sometimes.
You hear that, of course. It's just
good, I'm not going to batter it all the time. I got good reports last week at the Royal.
Oh, good show.
For deterioration in my Crohn's disease, but doesn't mean to say I can bed every single weekend, because I've all got worse if I keep doing
it. You can do that, really, no matter how strong you are.
That's right, even if you're fully fit, no.
He's a master.
I'm 42 plus fat, son, and 42 around the chest.
I'm
seeing your Uncle Rob, is that you auditioning for your next part, no? I'm wondering where that's going for.
It's a very small part.
A bit fat.
I was just going to do a thing last week, didn't you go?
Who was it?
Commonwealth Games.
But an advert for it?
I've got you a few people, see any other pal that come up with you.
Robert, they tacked him when he turned up, boys. Medal zone, what do you mean?
I seen you on that legit programme.
I just walked by.
2 weeks back, aye, just a walk. But remember you told me you were going to go on it.
Aye, I was only...
I haven't noticed. I know what it was, Robert. See, but they sort the cars a wee bit
that they
did in the hill. They're making it up to look like a mock up at the barrister.
That's right, bang on.
But round here to the left? Right, I don't know if any of you have ever noticed the gargoyle that's above the front gate on that place. It's a devil.
I've never noticed that.
It's a devil.
How have I never noticed that? I walk up and down here all the time.
But you see,
you're one of the guys that's got attention to detail, but Gary, I've not got time to look at him. I'm kidding you, I'm up and down the road for my man, my auntie.
You've got a Shakespeare's, what's his
name? My head's gone 100 mile an hour, we've got a left aunt and that shopping, or I carry on. Sometimes I'll be there, I'll go into a shopping, I'll leave fucking a bag down, I've got that many bags, I'll
Sherlock Holmes said to Watson, Watson,
I'm speaking about over here, isn't
it? You look, but you don't observe.
But the big white was.
Aye. They're retaining it.
Well, you're talking about the big, no, archway. Aye. Right, I'm going to cop it now.
That's it there.
Gargoyle.
You don't have to use that.
It stuns you a mile.
I thought it was Neptune at first, but no.
I've never noticed that. I always thought fucking Terry Butcher were doing.
Well, not your wee aunties, it must be long up here.
No.
If it was up for my tea,
what are you? Gary, what's the right time, sir?
I'll get you there. It's too shaky.
Love the clock, son.
Oh, that's not bad. I've got an appointment in the rent office, I'll go to give him a bit of flannel, no?
You're not behind with the rent.
Slightly, mate, slightly. They put you up before fucking tell me. It's your fault, no? No, that's your fault, never tell me. I'm still paying the old money.
I'm
a 100 old bastard, mate.
Listen, a friend...
I only pay 10 a week. The guy, I'm seeing a welfare rights guy. I can afford about 15.
Are you on DLA?
15 a week. I don't get that. I get incapacity benefit. I don't get... See, after 10 years, I don't get any income support. I pay 40 quid a week rent.
Really?
No, I'm unsorry. Tenner a week, Robert. I just said a tenner a week.
Listen, a pal of mine.
But I owe them £115.70 or somebody.
I'm £60 a month.
Listen, see if you get somebody to double check it. There's a possibility.
No, this guy, Wiggle Sinkle's going to check it. What do you call it? Welfare rights guy. If they meet him in the rent office, I'll have a living.
Well, another pal of mine's in
the. And your uncle's just tippled and smelling my booze. I'm fucking going paranoid again. I hate to see the guy. I need to sit away back in the seat. Move my chair near the bar. No, he's the other side of the table.
No, but they've got a new method now, just full of booze. How's
this cunt no paying his rent? That's what we think he'll be thinking. He's sitting here still all smelling the booze.
I'll reiterate, why aren't you?
I've not had a drink for about 10:30 last night, Robin. I still feel that way. No, what fucking of it.
So that's you and
you're 3 months.
You're not missing fuck all, Gary, I tell you, no. Trying to break up fights outside the traders, that big mad woods.
Fucking murdered down here, all the boys are batting each other down here last night, the night before.
What?
The cop involved and everything. Right. Would you translate, please? This is going to China. It's for Henry V.
Yeah,
fucking Bindicow. Thanks very much.
I'll drive you in, Mark. Where are you going, Robert? I'll drive you. I'm going to the library.
For a cup of tea, mate.
What, pal? I'm going to the library.
Don't stay away from me.
Where are you
please?
Going?
Library.
Come on.
The Modern Art Gallery.
Right, drive me to the corner.
I'm still in the process of getting the computer on.
I've got a cup of tea after Manny Grace. That's Manny Grace's money there, and that'd be pension thing. I'm going to
Robert Pyro.
Anyway,
take your time.
I'm getting money back, sorry. Robert, nice speaking to you.
Right,
take it easy, please.
Right, okay. Right, I'll see you later.
Okay,
I'll see you in a post, cheers, man.
Situations where the person doesn't want on camera.
That's right.
No, I'll point it at me and let them talk.
Aye. Well, you're bending now.
Aye.
Can't show you big enough.
So you're still on it for prosperity.
Aye.
And, but, you know what I mean? Some people don't want it.
I don't mind getting fallen, Gary, but I'm not fucking pretty picture, you know what I mean? And I start shouting and all that shit. I don't come across well in video. I've seen myself on wee cameras like that. See, when a guy shows me the next time, no, it practice now. Fuck's sake, I was burning there, I know.
Well, can I tell you something? See,
big booming
see anybody
voice,
I've
mate.
Got in video, I don't let them see their cell phone it.
Because
they don't like it.
Oh, well, I've never liked that, no.
Nobody likes it.
Even a still photograph.
No, they don't even like their voice.
Uh-huh. That's what I'm saying, I'm agreeing with you. I'm telling you, they don't like my voice.
They don't think it's their voice. Okay, Marco.
Anyway, mate, cheers. Catch you later, everybody. I don't
like
getting fucking my posing, bastard. Even though off my teeth I'm missing.
Listen, when we're making the Calton documentary, I'll make sure you're in it.
That's again, mate. Right, thanks for the lifting.
No bother.
Just been you,
no
right?
No bother. All the best.
Catch you later.
Tongue's your bastard.
Take it easy now.
Okay.